Hey guys, welcome to Room Hack, where we level up your room design skills through easy-to-follow mini tutorials. In today's video, we're going to be learning how to use voice interactions. Let's get started. Now first, have you ever tried saying congratulations, what a fail, or I love this room with your friends? Instead of using the chat box, what if there was a better way to say it? Go to the top bar and click on the right toolbar button and scroll down. Look for Enable Voice Interactions. What this will do is anytime someone says happy birthday, congratulations, what a fail, or I love this room, there will be a special effect. Try it for yourself. Now try saying I love this room. Now try saying what a fail. To turn off voice interactions, all you have to do is go to the same toolbar, scroll down, and click on the button. And that's it for this week's Room Hack. See you guys next time.